7:27 a.m. Mission 5, the Devil Sword Sparta. Oh, cool. Yes, I'm going to be finding Sparta somewhere. June 15th, 7:27 a.m.
We're alive! We made it! It's our lucky day, V! Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
All right, let's start the mission. I should have looked at skills to upgrade, but that's okay.
Now to find an exit.
Fly
breaking through these. It's your turn.
And out there, anything else around here? This way, maybe? No. Sorry, the house phone was ringing.
He's throwing a tantrum up there! Watch the ceiling, V! Whatever. Oh, they're out of
is there. Oh, now what? Oh.
Gouges. Gouges.
Alright, cool. Put them out pretty easily. Them out. They were all that were there. Now what? Okay. So far, nothing has been so bad. Ooh, now what's that? Boss or just a really big enemy? Vermin Empress. Oh, is that... those my summons? Alright. to use Devil Trigger for this. Time. Yeah, that worked. Orb fragment.
There must be an escape route.
Come on. Wait, is there nothing down here besides that? Guess I do have to go up. Oh no, I can destroy this. I'm gonna do that and then I'll go back up there. Guess once I'm done here, I'm going down farther. Can't go there, there's still stuff above me though. All the red orbs I can first. Now that I'm down here, that's nothing there. Honestly, with how many of the white orbs are laying around, I could probably use Devil Trigger a lot more. Okay. You again. Right. Alright. Need Shadow Trooper. What do you need to have time right now? Alright, Shadow's turn.
I have to keep going.
Alright.
Go.
Gold orb. That's promising. Yeah, I know what a gold orb is. I figured.
Woohoo! Finally outside!
It's a fun over there. I'm guessing the boss isn't that far behind either. Or far ahead. Probably as soon as I get off the phone, it's gonna be boss in the next area I walk in. So let's call Nico then.
Hey, I could use a hand.
Ugh, you got it. Wait right there.
Huh. Strange. He's taking a while. How the fuck? Alright, I wanna go on her adventure.
Yo, you just here to window shop?
Flank attack, actually. Okay, so it is Shadow Griffin, Shadow, and Nightmare is the Devil Trigger Colossus thing. Save that. Boss should be straight through this room. Oh, he's riding a horse. How fun. Oh, V seems to be scared of him. That's not a good sign, I don't think.
Of course. More trouble.
Oh, it's that big guy. He scared us.
Never seen him before.
Not in the other world anyway!
Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be, but I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it, and destroy it!
I guess they're scared of Nero getting Sparta, since Dante is busy. Soul Cavalry, Elder Garion the Knight.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Oh.
Enjoy the taste of this.
Bruh. Fills immensity.
It's not the time for poetry! Wait, what does that even mean?
Where there's a will, there's a way. Now let's go.
I meant this! Be careful, B! He's got horsepower!
I'll take that momentum and send it right back.
Good, Shadow's back.
Great,
towards them.
Damn it.
No escape.
Alright.
Damn it.
Got him past half health. Filled the last devil gauge up. Oh, they're shadow, good.
No escape.
I don't need full bars for this one.
Times of folly are measured by the clock, but of wisdom, no clock can measure.
Nice. It was pretty easy. I think that's thanks in part to V's fighting style.
I must chase him. If the Devil Sword Sparta still exists, it may very well be our only hope.
Think about this for a minute now. What will you do if you find it? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy... Nero... Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.
All right. So looks like we're getting Sparta, and that's what we're gonna need to be able to take down this, the main boss.